Reed Marvin Bennett.
Fight against them that fight against me, and stand up for my
Hey guys, welcome back. You know, it's your boy Reed Marvin Bennett. This morning is a Sunday routine, and I'm here with Brother Towie and Carr, son of Bishop Carr. Alright, so this morning we are going to Waterworks, guys, and the apostle will be there. You know, it's been a while, I haven't done any Sunday routine, so we are going to Waterworks. Some updates concerning the college. There is a number. We have a number. If you're in Jamaica, there's a number that you call and register. And if you're in, if you're overseas, anywhere overseas, there's another number that you call and register from overseas. So you guys know my number. My number is in the video description, so you can just contact me on WhatsApp and I'll give you that number to contact, because I don't want to give out the number and ear like that. But my number is already out, so those who are interested, yes, so you just go in the description of this video and you will find my contact there. And you guys reach out to me on WhatsApp and I'll give you the number. Okay. Concerning the merch, the shirts that you see we're advertising, we're not start ship worldwide yet. It's in the making. It's something that we're working on. But if you're in Jamaica and you're interested, you do the same as well. Go in the video description and WhatsApp me from there. Alright, so that's basically it. So we are going to Waterworks.
Oh,
Oh, Lord. Shall we praise the Lord? First, all of you, the presence of God, who is head of all of us life, as Paul would say, men and virgin and greeting one man named Jesus. Shall we praise the Lord? Oh, that my Jesus, the host, and not the deeper this Sunday. Just to do nothing but to worship his name. Shall we praise the Lord? The right to sin when I think of the goodness of Jesus and what he has done for me. My soul cries out, hallelujah. Thank God for saving me. Shall we praise the Lord? You know this mouth on the chair is saying, make a joyful night unto the Lord. Amen. So once we are in his presence, let us serve him with gladness. Shall we praise the Lord? And so, just encourage each and everyone. Just keep on the fiery line. Because better day is high ahead. It's an honor you in Jesus' name.
We worship the Lord. Amen. When Metropolitan is on his way and we want to give him space when he comes to put forth the word. Because, you know, say, I already come back to the final of the house. Because,
Yeah. thinking thoughts for you, making mention of you in my prayers. Can I have the church with you right now? One of the things with mankind, we cease from being grateful, even for each other. Can I have somebody with me? We need to be thankful for each other.
Yes, guys, so as you can see, just finished at CPTAR Waterworks and we're heading back to the headquarters now, okay? Yeah. Yes, guys, so as you can see, I'm back at the headquarters. Can I reach before your pastor? So, just have one open up the gate. That means so when he come, you know, have to wait to come in. Alright, guys.
Hallelujah. all the officers and members took the time to call you all by name. This song that I wanted to sing. Thank you. Guys, put it on. Right on, right down in Manchester.
Right on. We sang, I want. Oh, praise the Lord. Oh, we just want to worry the God shall not forget. Amen. That you can know what is coming Tuesday night. By the time that we have passed.
Yes, guys, so as you can see, it's the word time. So I word I preach. If you notice, when I put up the first in my first part of the video at Waterworks, I didn't put up the preaching and no at headquarters. I'm not gonna put it up because you know the apostle have his YouTube page, and that's what his page is based on. So I don't put up preaching, because if I put it up, then what's the sense of him putting it up when I have already put it up already? So if you want to see the preaching, you go on the apostle page. All right, so God bless you, God keep you all. We're out. Thanks for watching my Sunday routine. Until next time, love you all.
Stand up for my heaven, Lord.